Spence Soap Duels Gold Pool Championship Finals, Consolation Finals. Mat 5, Consolation Finals, third place. Mat 6, Championship Final. Outlaws. Check that. Contender is going to take on. Contender's Indiana going to take on West Shore. And then we're going to have 922 versus. It still looks like Championship Final on Mat 5. It will be West Shore versus Contenders. 922 over here. Versus Aspen. Here we go. Matches brought to you by Defense Up. Defense Up. Defend what you build. Marbury and Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Here we go. Finals. Finals are on the mat. Third. Consolation Finals. Championship Finals. Match 5 and 6. Here we go.
Green.
comes up to his feet, no takedown, no score there. Sacco trying to sick corner. Two takedowns, Sacco, 8-0 lead, 105 remains. Sacco been going to work on top here on Brooks. It's 3-0, West Shore in our championship final. Gold pool, defensive goals 2023. Brooks hanging tough here. Stall on Brooks. Cranking lefty power half. He got him for a four near fall here earlier. Almost hurt him. And Brooks is tough, man. 25 seconds left. Seconds left here. End of the second. 10 now. Sacco on top. 8-0. Brooks looking to headhunt. Catch his head. Stop it. 8-0 Sacco. 3-0 West Shore. Sacco underneath here. Ooh, that's a deep waist.
That is deep waist.
He's touching.
That's deep.
Should just be navel, belly button. I appreciate a good shot at it, though. Just trying to start with that deep waist. So Brooks riding on top right now. Sacco underneath. It'll lead Sacco. Sacco. West Shore, 3-0 lead to the Mitchell win. Our lowest weight here. Switch attempt, Sacco into Brooks. Reversal, 10-0 lead. Sacco, 1 minute, 3 seconds remains. Gonna try and stack Brooks. Grabbing his head, now he goes cradle. Brooks doing a great job here battling. This is all about the team now. He doesn't give up a tech or a pin. Sacco's really cranking on his head here. Sacco in control here. On top. 36 seconds left here. Needs that 2 points for the tech. Brooks hanging tough for contenders underneath from Indiana. Still me, 27 seconds left. Tell them to do what you gotta do. You got 27 seconds left. Brooks gets a leg. Sacco trying a weird, awkward cross body cradle. But Brooks' arm's gonna be in the way. Oh, that's gonna be hurt. He got it! Sacco's gonna get the swipes and the tack. And he's gotta be careful. He could pin him. Could get the pinfall. This would be huge for the win. Brooks bridging up, short time. And there it is. Technical fall. Max Sacco. It's going to be 8-0 West Shore after 64 pounds. Max Sacco 9-10-0 on the weekend.
Oh!
Thank you. 15 seconds.
West Shore in a good spot here in this duel.
Thank you.
Thank you.
9 left.
4, 3, 2, 1,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hinchman 12-5 lead here, second period. A bonus point win for Hinchman as he catches the down leg. Turk still has it going head scoop. And run out of off the mat. 14-5 Hinchman. Hinchman is rolling here, folks. 103 left. 14-6 Hinchman. Double leg, dives in on it. Hinchman has got an unbelievable gas tank. 16-6 now, Hinchman. Hinchman is shooting guys. Wow. Hinchman looking for the technical fall. He's got an 18-7 lead. One more will do it. What's he doing on top? Back down. That'll all but do it for contenders. Contenders. I'm going to knock off West Shore here, most likely. It's got to be perfect with them. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.